So today we're flying by the seat of our pants. My son asked me a couple hours ago if I would maybe carve him something for his birthday. His birthday is tomorrow. So we're going to take the camera, we're going to turn it on, and we're going to start carving, see what we come up with. I do have a little baseball guy in mind, because he was a baseballer when he was a little bit younger. And I did draw up a made a little sketch of something I want, maybe holding a bat with his baseball uniform on. But I don't really have that direction. This is not going to be one of those instructional type of videos where I go step by step. This is me behind the camera trying to come up with something that he might like for his birthday. All right, guys. We're carving on the fly today, so might not be as much talking. Will tell you that this is a 1.5 by 1.5, and it is 4 1/4 inches long. And that first notch I've got on both sides of his face here is 1 3/4 inches down. From the top. So I am going around. And we're going to put a notch in that 1 3/4 line all the way around. And I'm making great big notches. And we are going to connect those notches. But we are not going to connect them on the face. And we'll take these corners off on top. And I'm going to take them off on the bottom too, because it's just a little easier to hold the block. And take these top corners, round them down. All the way, face included.
these top corners off, these edges. I will say it's for a birthday. Son. And it's off the roof. Okay. Top down. We'll take a big bunch out here too. Down to that neck area. And we'll cut this head area in. A rough spot right there. Little knot in the wood. I'm gonna draw some arms in here. On the your right side. And over here. We'll draw in a maybe a baseball bat. So I'm going to go and cut that in because we want to leave that and go outside the line here a little bit, so we might want to go bigger. We might want to cut it down smaller, I should say. I'm gonna get that good and deep.
got an idea in mind. It's a little baseball guy. Choo-choo train. Long-winded choo-choo train. Very long-winded choo-choo train.